Hey everyone, welcome back to another episode of Subnautica Below Zero. If you've been following along, we are this time going to be finding Marguerite's second location. She said she's due east of our location. This is where we are. We're about top.
Seek fluid intake. Vital signs stabilizing.
Thank you. locations are pretty kind of gnarly difficult. This kind of looks like something here. It's cold.
Again, able to trace the imprint of my people. They survived for a time, but then their presence becomes faint.
Hypothermia imminent.
satellite hasn't passed by in a while. I guess that was your doing.
Sam's not the only one in the family who knew what to do with vague directions and old wire.
She was an original, that sister of yours. First time I met her, I was sure she was Altera through and through. Not a crease in her uniform. Sending those damn bird bots to spy everywhere. Then, she surprised me. Maybe a little too much.
Meaning?
If you really want to know, there's a PDA on the bench that can point you in the right direction. You need anything else? Don't bother me. But you can help yourself to the greenhouse. The least I can do to repay you for getting those spying pests off my back. You can look all you want. There's more to Marguerite than any damn fangled gadget can see.
Ooh. Aboard, Captain.